You're watching USA, America's favorite cable network.
From Hollywood, the television capital of the world, it's time to go reeling through the greatest television shows of all time on Couch Potato!
Hi there, I'm Joe Alasky. Oh, Rob. Now here's our host and my next-door neighbor, Mark Summers.
Hi there, gang. How are you? We have the Avengers. Hi, Avengers. How are you? Nice to see you. Welcome to Couch Potatoes. This is a game focusing on the best of television, both past and present. And guess what? You never know what show might pop up back there on our TV sets. And before we find out, let's meet our two teams. Starting to my left, they call themselves the Avengers. And we have with us today Nancy. Now, is it Carol or Carolee?
Carolee.
Carolee. We didn't get a chance to meet before. Normally we do. And Brenda, how are you?
Oh, good, thank you.
Now, Carolee, is that a... are you from the South? Normally people from the South have two names.
Good guess.
Yeah? Where in the South?
My parents are from Memphis, Tennessee.
Oh, boy, I was just down at Graceland. What an interesting place that is,
wonderful
huh?
Wonderful place.
Yes, well, good. And Nancy, you... Now, you look nervous. You got to loosen up here. You're all clenched up there. I want you to have a good time. I want you to win some money. Well, how did you get us all together here today?
Well, Carolee's my sister, and Brenda's our maid.
No. Brenda's your maid? Are you serious?
No, I'm joking. No, Carolee's not really my sister.
She's not really your sister.
No. Carolee is my sister, and Brenda's our friend.
I see. And Brenda, how do you feel about being called a maid?
I've been called worse.
I see. Probably my nephew's
yes, exactly.
Okay, good luck to you. Over here, we have a team. They've won $7,000. They call themselves the Three Stooges. Hello to Sherman.
Hiya.
Hello, and to the lovely Daryl. And Daryl doesn't look too happy. And Jeff.
Hi,
Jeff. Well, you did it yesterday. And what was the show you won it on, Sherman?
It was Switch.
Switch.
Pass.
It was a show called Pass. Yes, that was it. Well, good. You won that money and figured out how you're going to spend this at all, Daryl?
Uh-oh. I have to confer with
We stumped
with
him, ladies and gentlemen.
You know.
He has no idea.
Oh, no.
Actually, he owes us a little money, so it's going to work out just fine.
Good.
Yeah, $5.
That'll be it. All right. Let's explain the rules here. You want to do it, Sherman?
No, why don't you do it?
Oh, okay, good. That's fine with me. We're going to ask you anything and everything about television from daytime, prime time, even commercial time. And anytime there's something on the tube, Sherman, who's going to be there?
Couch Potato.
Oh, good. I'm so glad you said that. Each round begins with a tune-in question, and the team that answers correctly earns 25 rating points and control for the spin-off questions that follow. Whichever to protect the public, but she often seemed to need the protection of her partners, Link and Pete. Name the series where Julie appeared. Yes, Jeff?
The Mod Squad.
Mod Squad is right. I saw... Was it Peggy Lipton who played... She was on TV recently. She's got some movies because she's back in the business.
Married to Quincy Jones.
That's right, for years. I don't think they're married any longer. It's Hollywood, you know.
Sorry, Peggy.
Okay, Sherman and Daryl. On Hill Street Blues, this female cop, played by Betty Thomas, proved that she was just as capable an officer as her male colleagues. Name the character. Yes, Sherman.
It was Lucy.
Not enough. Yes, we're going to accept it. Yes, yeah. Lucy Bates. Yes, Lucy is the answer. Back when I was a game show writer, I wrote a show called Fun Factory, and she played a housewife on this thing with Bobby Vann. Do you remember Fun Factory? Boy, we're talking about TV trivia. Two people in the audience. That's why I no longer write game shows. Okay, we have one more question. It's worth 50 rating points. Daryl, you could make it a clean sweep. On Policewoman, Angie Dickinson gave new meaning to the term plainclothes officer. Name her character on the show. It would bring you to 300. He's counting like Mr. Ed. He's going like this. No, time is up. Can you take it over here? Brenda, yes.
Pepper.
Yes, Sergeant Pepper. Sergeant Pepper Anderson, that's it. Okay, we're going to add 50 rating points over there. You now have 100 Avengers and 250 over here for the Three Stooges. This is our final tune-in question of the day. Taxi, Iggy and Mo, or Emergency? Which of these is best described by the following TV listing? Iggy accidentally burns down Louis's apartment. Yes, Brenda.
Taxi.
Yes, you're making a fashion statement. We refuse. Iggy's thrown in jail for impersonating a human being. You now have 150 rating points, and the subject now is TV listings. And you could gain about an additional, 150 points here. Take the lead if you're correct on all of them. Kit gets laryngitis, and Michael must learn to drive all by himself. Will Listerine work in a carburetor? Tonight, Michael finds out the hard way. Name the show. Yes, Nancy.
Knight Rider.
Yes, you're right. You now have 200. You could actually tie the game on this next correct answer. And Carolee, Brenda, you're in charge. Partners Bill and Joe search high and low for a telephone fax machine. Points, Carolee.
Smurf.
You are right again. Up to 700. Brenda, playing against Jeff. Flubbadub. It is the couch up. You can protect your lead, Brenda.
Howdy doody.
You are right. And at the end of our first trip down the couch, the Avengers have 700 rating points, 250 for the Three Stooges. And what have we learned from this? These ladies watch too much Saturday morning TV. Okay, Nancy, up against Sherman. Pokey and the Blockheads for 100 rating points, Sherman.
Gumby.
Yes, you are right. Okay, added 100 to you. Daryl, Carolee. Rags the Tiger. The time is up. It is Crusader Rabbit. That means, Jeff, you need the couch up. You have to have control. Answer correctly. If you do, we'll go to a tiebreaker. Brenda, good luck as well. The King of Cartoons. The couch up. You could tie the game.
Pee-wee's Playhouse.
Yes, you tied the game. Congratulations. Okay. I must tell you, Jeff, time was just about up. You did it. You tied the game. That's amazing, Jeff. 700 rating points apiece. I love when that happens, but it's very exciting now for Sherman and Nancy because this next correct answer will determine who goes for the $5,000 today. Good luck. Alvin, Simon, for 200 rating points in the game. Sherman.
Alvin and the Chipmunks.
Yes, you've got it once again. Congratulations. Not only do you see my leg, but you get $5,000, okay? However, there is one dangerous channel, and you know what that is? No, it's the fashion channel. Select that channel, and you lose all the points you've earned up till then. But as long as there's time on the clock, you can still earn those 1,000 points. Sherman, we begin with you. What channel today?
Number 12.
Number 12. That was lucky for you yesterday. Will it be today? Your 30 seconds begin when the picture behind that number 12 is revealed. Good luck. Go. ATV, great. Go on to Daryl.
Number 6.
Number 6 for 450 rating points.
Pass.
Go on to Jeff.
Number 7.
Number 7 for 100.
Oprah Winfrey.
Right, Sherman.
Number 8.
Number 8 for 350.
Pass.
Daryl.
Number 9.
Number 9 for 500.
The McCoys.
No, that's not right, Jeff.
Number 10.
Number 10 for 150.
Dynasty.
Right, Sherman.
11.
Number 11 for 400.
Froggy. Pass.
Oh, time ran out. Doggone it. Well, you got 250 points, a dollar for each point. That brings you to a grand total of 3 days, $8,250. Okay? Hoppity Hooper was it. What else did we miss? Number 6 was Burt D'Angelo Superstar. Then we had number 8. That was the Gary Moore Show. Then we had number 9. That was the Family Holvac. That was a tough one. And then number 11 was Hoppity Hooper. Gosh, I know you wanted to see the leg and everything. Well, maybe another time. We're going to get these pants sewed up and tell you that that's all the time we have on this show. But be sure to join us next time as we again go reeling through the greatest television shows of all time right here on Couch Potato. See you tomorrow. Thanks. Bye-bye.
Some of our contestants and studio audience will receive
Skyway Swiss Plus, a 26-inch Pullman offering a new generation of their outdoor twist. New FormFlex construction resists scrapes, tears, and dirt furnished by Skyway Luggage. The next generation in salon-style nail lengtheners. Get Formula Lee sculptured nails. Brush on like polish. Gel Formula Lee sculptured nails. It's the Bissell three-way vac, broom vac, hand vac, or tank vac. Super powerful, extra versatile, no bags to buy. By Bissell. Armatron, America's watch for superb quality, design, and value. Incredibly priced H2O watch by Armatron, the hottest fashion look for your wrist.
中慢动作的人睇向上，手幅正空三分钟，坐着也可变得更高，挤塞交通赶翻工，地下铁不坐跑下步，为记的风吹得空，但是我仍然不相逢，却未够每日这样也未够，要去得足够才真正得够，就便当我自制，美妙也见未见过，那个我想念前何方，人人爱漂亮，流汗笑姿天天向上，但没得凄怆，常幻觉饮食亦忘约，原来要漂亮，要跟什么天天较量，为什么沮丧，还是快道别旧模样，身心都要自强。一分钟一分工，预测也可踢得更高，骨质疏松是阴功，没事当早晚必散步，光阴匆匆消失中，运动会令人生轻松，却未够每日这样也未够，要去得足够才真正得够，早便当我自制，微微也见未便当那个我想念前学科，人人爱漂亮，流汗笑姿天天向上，运动得适当，灵活发着活力能量，原来更漂亮，明眸正光闪闪发亮，膳食的恰当，强健你代入旧形象，摩登女人自强。这一切不必依靠人，多快点跑，快点出发点，终于会点，我想要原来变发生，人人爱漂亮，流汗笑姿天天向上，运动得适当，人焕发着活力能量，原来更漂亮，明眸正光闪闪发亮，闪闪
gentlest way to color your gray without changing your own color. This is color without peroxide. Color that washes out gradually, not noticeably. Color that bounces with new body and shine, loving care, lotion or mousse, the gentlest way to color your gray.
Why don't you wash that gray right out of your hair?
And keep your color.
Okay, this is a personal message. For my younger sister, Kim. Here goes. I know you're not gonna like this, but I'm the only one who can tell you. You're going gray. I mean, I'm not talking, oh, isn't this cute? I have one little gray hair gray. I mean, you gotta do something about it. I did. Loving Care. Look, I just washed it in. Boom. My own color's back. No peroxide, no ammonia, no problem.
New Loving Care from Clairol. Now with a richer formula and new conditioners.
So come on. Or people are going to think I'm the younger sister.